Today, it's not about my name. It's about me being here in Lesotho. When my fiancé, Karabo, and our 9-month-old son are across in South Africa, across the line, fence, river, border, gate. My pain is threaded together by a needle, the kind you can't see. A needle that threads pain by jumping across spaces in order to pierce through this thick blanket, creating fences like lines, cross spaces like jumping a river, creating holes like walking through the border gates.